We have. I just finished downloading the second episode. So. Let us get into that. Jump straight into it. From what I saw of, like, the like preview, it looks really good. And it looks like Vasquez is gonna be a dick, as per usual. And we'll go from there. Sorry for the little screw up before, but hey.
Yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned.
Yeah.
A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. He didn't think she would shoot, but she did. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Handsome Jack returns. Asshole. The baby rack.
No,
seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
I can live dead.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for—
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well...
Such a dramatic sort of turn.
What is it?
Reese. Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited.
I wouldn't say excited.
He's alright. Just probably needs some air. So,
upstairs where there's more air because it's higher. And hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance.
I don't think it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance computer images.
Stop it. This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Well, you broke it.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
I'll touch this one then.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Just waiting on you.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
See what Vaughn's doing.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
How did you know that? What do we got here? Someone was down here. They were having a feed.
What's taking so long?
I'm checking things out, okay?
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they're very much not alive.
Oh, it's a coffin. Anything else? Nope. Let's use the terminal.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
Whoa, she's glitched.
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
Oh, it's a coffin. Press the button. Push.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Up we get. Come on, General. Had a little bit too much to drink.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Lovely. Look in his pockets.
Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
What do we get? Not that much.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Well, he said General Pollux.
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Yeah, wouldn't go that far. What do we got?
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Okay. Let's have a wander around. The spork. I'ma just scoop this out.
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Yay. Use the spork. I'm just gonna scoop this out.
Okay, this is... Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just... Just shove that... into his face. Why do you have to say it like that? I'm just saying.
Can you just do it already?
Okay. Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh. I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. That's... Holding it to the thing.
Pop that out.
I got it.
Hi.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Can I do anything else with him? That's a lovely eye. Alright, let's go. Let's do the thing.
Message one. Athena, Gortis facility, Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
We've got the Gortis project.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand. Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. But Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Well.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Well.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
She's getting beaten up by Jack.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers.
And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating.
I was gonna say,
very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right.
Oh, now we're going to start the story.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
So why are you here?
Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
I wasn't this slow when I ran it before.
Get over here!
There we go.
Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, 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 welcome to the club. Just try and fight yourself, kid. You might short yourself out of bed. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? No, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is.
Good try.
It is.
Nice try. But it's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
No. That's impossible. I can't die.
You deserved it.
No, that's stupid. No way.
Look, you kind of deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people die.
Too many people die! Give me a break! That's what people do!
No.
Well, you did kind of imprison your daughter.
Jack. I don't die. And there's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
Not happening.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
I'm not afraid of you. Anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy? Where are you going? You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
What's the matter with you?
Oh! Ow.
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand. Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack. What are you saying? Handsome Jack, he was next to me. Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Okay.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Ugh.
The loader bot! Loader bot, hey!
I can be of assistance.
Thanks.
Get it! We gotta go!
Wait, when did they get up? Why is it focusing on his feet a lot?
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm gonna die.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Made it. Now run. God damn it.
Where the hell did they come from?
No, oh, loader bot.
I can't see! Believe I'm saying this? Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Did I get it?
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like? Incoming!
Slow motion everywhere.
My arm! I'm bleeding! Holy shit!
Well.
Rack hive. It's a rack hive!
This is not awesome!
He's alive!
Freeze!
No!
Oh, that's bad. That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back! Come on! Get off of me!
I have no idea what the fuck is going on.
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
You ugly piece of... No! Into my mouth! I got it in my mouth!
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
Hang on!
Made it.
Yes!
Woo-hoo! Whoa, hey, watch it!
Jesus Christ. I have no idea what the hell's going on now.
Just when I think I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
We have all the firepower we need.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Done.
Children come to show this pain.
Cool, I like that. I lost my shoe. So that's why I was focusing on his shoes a lot. I think. I'm guessing.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh! Boring.
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters. Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore. You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive.
Yeah,
thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
'Cause you're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
An exercise bike to
pretty. Yeah. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. You're saving the world. It doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Look, now's not really a good time.
Not a good time for...
What exactly? Because we're stuck in the desert. We gotta get a move on, and you showing up is just complicating things.
Look, I don't know how I got here, idiot, so I sure as hell don't know how to leave.
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
It's a chip in my head. It's fucking
he definitely
me.
Thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club.
Jinx.
Let's go.
Asshole.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Everyone's crazy. I'm losing the shit.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
I know.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat, dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. Yeah. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right. Even this idiot gets
it. Hyperion would scour the ends of Pandora to get it.
We can't take Jack back to Hyperion.
What?
Too dangerous.
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong.
I'm fucking
this
with
torture,
Jack. Aren't
that's
you
that's
fuck?
What it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
It's about time. There. Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Move. Oh, shit. God damn it.
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive,
And I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
You smart
ass. It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff.
Yep, I know.
Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What?
Should have known better than to trust a snake like you.
Okay.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't going to do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't going to follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reese. I would...
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him? What's that?
They're shovels, genius.
I thought you looked
for
shit. You two
freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
You're gonna pay for this. You'll see. Yeah, because we have friends. Dangerous friends that will hunt you down to the ends of Pandora.
Well, that...
Not really.
That sounds exhausting. Well, I guess it's a good thing I'll be leaving this ball of hot garbage real soon. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're...
Fuck your
to
car.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Wait!
Ow.
Oh. Ah. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype.
Okay.
The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Suck shit.
Any last words before the, how to say, with the inevitable?
Please don't kill us. We'll disappear and never bother you again. Please, please, please.
That's the first smart thing I've heard you say.
You don't have to do this.
Oh, I'm being a smart ass.
Look at me. I'm on my... I am begging you.
I see that. But it's not gonna work.
Oh, have some self-respect.
I thought I was fucking around with him.
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Tacky's car.
It's heavy, but it's...
Sovereignties.
Oh! Intercept system access, that's new.
But none of gun even do. Just send.
Yes. Send this card and go around a bit. Fuck you, Vasquez.
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head! Get out!
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Oh. Ow.
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Go ahead and run!
You just got hit by a car. How are you still moving?
I'm gonna kill you!
Yeah, loader bot!
Loader bot! Yes! I knew Yvette wouldn't let us down!
I missed you more!
This isn't over! You hear me? Hey!
Didn't really go the way I planned it.
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going! Maybe we should just meet them there!
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. You know, get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
God damn it.
It's weird, but I always talk to myself during, you know, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, you know, super important. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to me right now, so anywho, probably should just choose something.
Well, I'm thinking Hollow Point.
Well, that's probably enough out of me.
Alright, you gotta shut up now? Okay, we're gonna go to Hollow Point. And yeah. Let's go. Con artist, sellers, Fiona sided reward increase 38,000. Is there anything over here? Alright, we'll go to Old Haven because they said they were going to Old Haven.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family. Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Because their car is kind of destroyed, so...
I'm sorry! Okay, I'm sorry! It was just to keep Vasquez off of us! Like I said, I would never betray you, bro! Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
Not even worried about it, bro.
Man, I'm
so relieved to hear you say that, bro. I knew you'd never betray me, bro. Never, bro. Never.
There's way too many bros in that, like, phrase. Bro fist.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro. That's
bro.
Are you done?
Bro. Unbelievable!
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
Well, despite what you might call a lack of skill, I've moved up through the ranks at Hyperion fairly quickly.
Straight to the middle.
And I've been able to do that because of one thing, and one thing only, loyalty.
As evidenced by your former boss trying to kill you.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
One of you will have to change a tire.
God damn it. Before you go any further, I'm going to leave this episode here and continue on tomorrow on Fiona's side of it. Vasquez is a dick. He is an almighty dick. I do not like him. I wish he would die. But hopefully I don't fuck it up this time and do our last episode and cut off like right before the end. But yeah, until tomorrow, I'll see you on the flip side. Bye.